World No Tobacco Day, observed on May 31st every year, gives tobacco users a fresh opportunity to determine and lead a healthier life. World No Tobacco Day focuses on spreading awareness about the dangers of using tobacco. Tobacco smoke contains many chemicals that are harmful to both smokers and non-smokers. Breathing even a little tobacco smoke can be harmful. In that 250 chemicals are known to be harmful, including hydrogen cyanide, carbon monoxide, and ammonia. The cigarette smoke releases gases such as nitrogen, oxygen, carbon dioxide, acetaldehyde, methane, hydrogen cyanide, nitric acid, acetone, acrolein, ammonia, methanol, hydrogen sulfide, hydrocarbons and nitrosamines. Cigarette smoking and exposure to tobacco smoke cause about 480,000 premature deaths each year. Of those premature deaths, about 36% are from cancer, 39% are from heart disease and stroke, and 24% are from lung disease. Smoking is highly addictive. Nicotine is the drug primarily responsible for a person's addiction to tobacco products, including cigarettes. Smoking causes cancers of the lung, esophagus, larynx, mouth, throat, kidney, bladder, liver, pancreas, stomach, cervix, colon, and rectum, as well as acute myeloid leukemia. People who use tobacco are more likely to have heart attacks, high blood pressure, blood clots, strokes, hemorrhages, aneurysms, and other disorders of the cardiovascular system. Smoking actually triples the risk of dying from heart disease. Smokers are at higher risk of developing pneumonia, tuberculosis, and other airway infections. In addition, smoking causes inflammation and impairs immune function. Cigarette smoking is the number one risk factor for lung cancer. In India, cigarette smoking is linked to about 80% to 90% of lung cancer deaths. In addition to several health problems, tobacco smoking may also lead to deranged morphology of red blood cells, RBCs, which results in reduced oxygen-carrying capacity of the blood. It has been concluded that smoking causes persistent state of hypoxia in the body due to smoke contents which cause increase in erythrocyte count. Poisons and cigarette smoke can weaken the body's immune system, making it harder to kill cancer cells. Most people associate lung cancer with tobacco, but did you know there are 16 cancers that can be caused by smoking? A large portion of cancers of the mouth can be attributed to tobacco, including 60% oral cavity and pharynx cancers, 77% larynx cancers, and 60% esophageal cancer cases.